Hey everybody, it's Kenzen Kreese, and as you can see, I have the Shiki and Gundam Virtue. I actually have two Virtues. What we're going to look at is New Type Awakening for Skill 2, Skilled Ranger for Skill 1. We have Spread Clay Bazooka for Weapon 3, Clay Bazooka for 2, and Beam Saber for 1. His stats are actually very good for a AS rank, sorry, and he has 3 custom points because I made him. Now, I just equipped him, and as you see, he sticks his hands out and says, come on. So, it's pretty fun. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a couple battleships on fire with him, just to get the feel of how to play him. So, from what I've experienced, the Clay Bazooka is amazing. If you played Toggies, you'll know how to use it rather easily, because that's what it feels like. At least it does to me. It's quicker than Toggies, and that Clay Bazooka is very amazing in general. So, that is about all. I have another video coming up right after this one that I'm going to be showing off, and that one is me using a Q, I think it's called. It's a suit from Seed that has a machine gun and a shield minigun, because during the run with the Shiki tonight, I actually got a blueprint for the sniper version of him with 2 beam guns on it. So yeah, it's pretty amazing. So I hope you enjoy.
Catapult stand by. Ally down. Good job. Thank you. Catapult stand by. Good job. Catapult stand by. Good job.